Right, guys, welcome back to Denmark, where the preparations have been made for the attack. Or nearly. Probably one more turn of preparations before we go for Graz. Got this scout coming back. We are about to get compass. So I could technically wait and get caravels. I think I might just try and take the city first and then upgrade them, because I don't think we'll need them. I think we should just be able to take it pretty quickly. And yeah, a lot of the empire is generally built up. We want to start getting everything converted. I mean, we've got inquisitors out here. Get some conversions over here as well, because we get our founder belief is 20 of every yield for each city following your religion. Max of 20 cities. I don't think we have 20 cities yet, and we're about to go into Renaissance. I should choose that. Okay, I'm probably going to lose Groningen. Oh, it's actually building walls though. Wow. Normally puppeted cities just never build walls, from what I've seen, but that makes a lot of sense. I suppose maybe I will put like a crossbow there or something. Be a good way to get some kills if he tries to attack it. And we have walls and a crossbow there. Ooh. That's pretty interesting. So France is out. Or out of any chance of winning the game. Very interesting. Still got 5 cities left around here, I suppose. And we are about to get our great merchant. Finally. We left a nice little spot for the town, so that'll be good. Okay. Yeah, our trade routes are really good, so I'm gonna try and get maximum amount of them. Okay. So I do need to try to not trigger that thing where she asks if I'm about to attack. So I want one trebuchet is going here. I could put one there. Yep, I think that actually makes some sense. Though I want it to be able to land and shoot, so how much movement does a jungle need? So it's going to need to be here. I think that'll work. I want one berserker here. Oh, he was landing there. Yep. Okay. I think as long as we stay away from directly next to the border. I'm a little bit worried about this one, actually. So I think if we start people in the water. I want my two crossbows probably here and here. Pikeman there and there, and well, this guy there, pikeman there, trebuchet here, two archers, and then this pikeman will guard here because he could come from brigands. That is the plan. So, how to best do that? Okay. I think that is everything where we want it. He's a garrison. You go there. One more city attack, man. Not sure if I want to build the buildings yet or get everything converted first. We'll build the buildings. Okay, more berserkers. Chancery done. Want the garden there. Actually, where was that? Here. Okay. Okay, I'll send another crossbow down. Ah, okay, he became a vassal. That's why he declared. That makes sense. So the Celts have already got themselves a vassal.
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert meinen neuen Damast. Soll keiner sagen, ich sei eine ungerechte Frau.
But she got positive happiness. That's quite unusual for when you're authority. Seems like we've been, yeah, we had Austria's go and they didn't get to ask us not to attack. Man. How is there always one guy in the way? Unreal, dude. I think I'll pillage that on the way through, since we're going to be at war with them. They're definitely going to take the city, but we knew that. Maybe I'll even get the caravan. I think so. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Let's get this show on the road. England, Carthage, and India. Good times. Scott.
Was für ein Narr, you said.
Let's do this. If I stand there, it should walk through my guy. Okay, so this guy is defending the rear. You smash him. She see the city. So my two city attack. People. Yeah, so with amphibious and these city bonus attacks, I'm thinking if I just have the berserkers underneath triremes, they can just smash cities. Maybe I won't even bother landing him. Ah, he was meant to land there, and this guy was gonna land here. Whoops. All the boats in. Do I want to attack? Go with him. He goes there. Okay, everything seems good there. Is this gonna work? I think it should. Very nice. Oh, Amsterdam. Yeah, whatever. That. Yeah, I'm at war with Valletta. Should have been careful here. Oh god. I don't think the Berserker would die. He might if he gets shot and attacked, so. Man. I'm an idiot. Well. We lost all of our gold as well, because we're now at war with everyone. But I mean, we can't stay at peace forever, so. Had to be done, really. And yeah, we should have Graz within. Or Graz, I guess. Graz within 3 turns, and then we will get to Carabels. We've got the caravan, that's good. He's got nothing. Sure, he does have a lot of troops. But they're probably all over here for the moment. Don't really have any other way of actually getting through here. I'm gonna need a caravel to be here just to get troops through. Yep. Well, they didn't die. It was just getting experience. Definitely planned. Right. This guy's almost dead. Okay. Oh, not on a today. Still going good though. Finish that at some point. Okay. Composite Bowman is here. Am I even going to bother? 2 turns for walls. Or I could just start pillaging. Let's just let him have it. I don't care about it. Might even get it next turn, but be alright. Maybe these guys will just have to attack the letter till we can get through. Okay, I think I'll wait and get a caravel. Nah, I'll get a try read and just upgrade it. Am I gonna... I'm well over my overflow. I don't know why. Just suddenly got a load of extra production. Jesus. Let's get a trebuchet. Walls here. Gonna lose my flippin' trade route as well. Alright. Many things I was just not thinking of. Alright, the Austrian troops have arrived. It's not bad, but nothing we can't handle, I believe. Let's get this city taken. We should get compass, so we can upgrade the triremes now. What I want to use mostly, I think Dromons. And obviously want to pillage everything. Have to move him there. Don't think I'm going to be able to pillage that camp. Pillage that. This guy is going in the city.
I find the great thing in this world.
And there is compass. I'm actually gonna annex it because it might be useful to build some stuff here that we want. Yeah, just get him back in the sea. I reckon he'll be okay there. And now we upgrade all the triremes. Not sure what to do with these berserkers. Maybe send them over here to pillage. Okay, oh, you can upgrade as well. I think I would rather just get him upgraded. Should have 4 movement now, yeah. All right, harbor done. Actually, we'll let it try and grow to 10. Okay. Yeah, we will go for the letter. Send all nearby people. Yeah, sorry, mate. Maybe Netherlands will make a comeback. That would be quite something to see. Okay, start converting these two. I mean, if he wants to take that worker, he's just given his life, so. Quite annoying how vulnerable your cities are when you just take them. Like, even though I have loads of troops around, they could still probably get it back. If they really... Well, I don't know, maybe not. Okay. So our next policy, I think it's a faith one, probably. Can't remember what the finisher is. Oh yeah, I suppose we'll take burgers. We don't really need any more faith than we already have, to be quite honest. I think we actually should be getting kind of close to Reformation belief as well. They destroyed my fishing boats. How could they? This guy's range. I keep forgetting about everything. How to deal with this? The knight is definitely the most worrying thing. I could one-shot a trebuchet. Alright, let's try and deal with over here first. I never quite know how these are going to turn out when both people are supposed to die. It would be great to kill him. But I think I won't. Actually, that drone would die if I go there, wouldn't it? I think it's a necessary potential sacrifice. If I retreat with this crossbow, I also have to retreat with the trebuchet. I suppose I'll just have to do that. Okay. Can't even retreat. Shit. I'm gonna risk him either. Could lose some units here. Also kill some units. Yeah, let's just do that. This is the guy with cover, so he'll kill him. He will kill him, and he will smack him. Great stuff. Okay, come down to here. That has to be quite vulnerable, but I suppose not. Yeah, gotta stop buying buildings now, unfortunately. Our happiness has plummeted. Yeah, a lot of that is from this though, isn't it? More turn. We're losing our logistics crossbow. That's quite sad. Oh, we actually did not lose the crossbow. But we did lose a trade route. I think that was here, wasn't it? Yep, it sucks. So, caravels. I think I'll get cargo ships here. And yeah, let's try and keep this guy alive. So, oh, he took the work as well. That cannot work out well for him. I think I want to bring him forward, so do that. He can come forward actually. Yep, that works. Right, we'll do that next turn, most likely. Honestly, I think I can probably start attacking Klagenfurt with caravels. Dromund next turn. Yeah, just chill. Yeah, Ethiopia is actually the only person we're not at war with. Quite strange. Probably the main person I thought I would be at war with. In the game. Let's not go too crazy. The two trebuchets there again. I'll take the gold. I suppose we actually could have protected this place, but whatever. Alright, let's see what Austria has got after converting this. And also, we do want to buy as much stuff as possible before we get into Renaissance era. I think we have all the buildings everywhere that we can, so yeah. Converting the cities we conquer. Place should be converted soon. And we are 3% away from Sacred Garden. That's probably about another 3 cities or something, since we're on a large map. That capital. Not bad. I look forward to it. Must fall. Take this first. I like it. Could just get in here and start pillaging. I actually think I will do that. It's guy is going to come from the sea. Very nice. Should go back. All right. Range. Suppose I want him there, but I'll put him there next turn. And yeah, him being there is fine. Spare general, don't know. Actually still alive. Alright, we'll send it a crossbow. One more caravel. That's annoying. Another cargo ship. Built all the buildings here, didn't they? Yep. Austria not doing a whole lot. We're the only person with unhappiness. That was kind of how I thought things were, to be honest. It's good to get clarification. I thought Deity AI just didn't have unhappiness, and that does seem to be the case. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. Austria not really doing a whole lot to defend, so just gonna keep attacking. Yeah, I'm sure I can land here, okay. Very nice. I want to get in there to do some pillaging before we take the city. I have 3 great generals or 4. 3, it seems. Quite impressed with Groningen, to be fair. Really thought it was just completely screwed. Alright, they are being a bit tricky here. Can we get one shot from him? Let's go for it. Might die, but that had to be done, really. We were going to make progress. Yep. Ah, very cool. I wish I had thought about that as well. I suppose we'll just take chemistry instead. Can I convert quickly? No. Alright. Well. Let's get into the Renaissance era then.
Wherever we look, the work of the chemist has raised the level of our civilization.
And we pretty much got to gunpowder anyway. What did we get as a bonus? Where's the new era bonus? Alright, well, it's not showing up, but we did get a lot. Guess I missed it somehow. And let's continue. Okay.
The day when two army corps annihilate each other in 1 second, all civilized nations, it is to be hoped, will recoil from war and discharge their troops.
Not sure that will happen. Yeah, we must have got about 2,000 of each. Because we had, like, not much faith, and then we had 2,400, so... I think I will get guilds. So that we can get Galileuses. And a free great person or aqueduct culture. That's probably actually better, isn't it? That's gonna be like 12 culture per turn by the end of the game. Okay, grocer there. Let's get aqueducts, I suppose. They are going to give a culture. Want a harbour here. By that. Okay, we need to pillage this tile, this tile, and this tile. Well, I'm sure we can get that done. Yeah, let's get them upgraded. Do the pillaging. And then just this tile. Boom. And we're getting more because we're in a new age. And let's just get the city. Boom. Go annex it as well. It's not too bad. Sweet. We lose the movement bonus, don't we? But not even that much stronger. But we should still obviously upgrade what we can. Where is my other great general? He's chilling there. some heals. And yeah, you can chill there actually. I'm sure he'll have a great time getting kills. Yeah, we did lose our Berserker here. To be expected though. Man, Valera is strong. Maybe I need cannons. Send him down here. Like that. And we did get a great admiral, finally. So that'll be good. Make sure we escort him. Another great prophet. Guess we'll just get holy site. Put it there. I could put it there. That move now. Yep. I don't have walls here. Oh well. Okay, let's get crossbows. And yeah, I think that will do it for this one. We should be able to get into Valletta at some point. And we're definitely making some progress down in Austria. And I'm sure we just pulled ahead of them in tech, so once we have the cannons and tercios, Vienna should fall very quickly. Just as quickly as the others, really. Though we won't be able to attack it from the sea, so it'll be slightly more awkward. But we'll get on with that next time. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you then.